I am so happy to be with you today. We are talking about how God is so good, and we're looking at the verse in the book of James, chapter 1, verse 17, that tells us that all good and perfect gifts come from above, from the Father of heavenly lights. That's God. All good gifts come from God. And this week, we are talking about those wow moments, those moments where we say, wow, God, you are awesome. But the special gift that we're looking at is the gift of rainbows. Rainbows. Did you know that that could be a gift from God? It is. I'm surrounded by some awesome rainbow pictures that some of you have drawn for me. I think everybody is interested in rainbows. In fact, I asked some members of our church and their friends and family to send me some pictures of rainbows that they have seen. Take a look at these pictures and see if you can spot the rainbow. Rainbows can happen after a rainstorm. We can see rainbows on a cloudy day. We can see rainbows on days that still have sun shining after the rain. We can see rainbows in a city with buildings all around. We can see rainbows in fields, rainbows in waterfalls, even a rainbow over our church. Rainbows are interesting to people whether you're a child or a grown-up. It's almost like God has put in our hearts a connection with rainbows. Well, I wonder why rainbows are so special. One of the reasons I think rainbows are special is because of all the wow God moments that we have. Rainbows are a wow God moment that cause us to look up. And when we look up, we can think about God. Often the Bible talks about God as being up in heaven. The verse we're looking at says, all good gifts come from above. So a rainbow is a gift that reminds us to look up and think about God. Rainbows come after rain or storms, and they also remind us that when our lives feel stormy, when we have bad days or bad moments, rainbows remind us that there is hope. There is joy, there is beauty, things will get better. Rainbows remind us of God's promises to us. In the Bible, God makes some amazing promises. And in the story of Noah, the rainbow in the sky reminds Noah of a promise that God made. So when we see a rainbow and we look up in the sky, we remember God's good promises to us. Promises to always be there, to always love us. Rainbows are a special gift from God. And I hope that even though we don't see a rainbow every day, when you do see a rainbow, you'll stop, you'll look up, and you'll remember that rainbow is a gift from God. And it reminds us that God is there for us. He loves us. He keeps his promises. And in stormy times, there is always hope that it will get better. Wow, what an awesome gift God gives us in a rainbow. Let's say a prayer and thank him for that. Dear God, thank you so much for the gift of rainbows. They remind us to stop and look up and think of you in times that are stormy. Thank you for that gift and for always being with us. In Jesus' name. Amen. Bye, friends. I hope you have a great week. And always remember, God made you, God loves you, and God is always with you. See you next week. Bye-bye.